How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out.
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it.
From the darkness.
This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
Got the ghost armor. Gift from Taka to enhance the tactics of the ghost. And a good friend's final creation. Reduce enemy detection speed by 25%. Reduces the number of kills needed to enter ghost stance by 1. Kills have a 15% chance to terrify a nearby enemy. And I know we can upgrade this to make it look way different than what we got now. Cool.
If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
Are they trying to take pot shots at us? Whoa.
That's it.
Go this way.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
Oh, damn it.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
I'm gonna have my, my kunai on.
Ah.
that works. I'll take it.
Defenses, plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the Arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Oh, there's a bunch of tight ropes. I'll have easy access. I don't think that guard's gonna look in my direction, hopefully. I didn't mean for that to happen. Damn it.
Watch his belly.
Raise the alarm already. Thank you. I meant to go for the tight ropes. I don't know why I fell down. Well, I know exactly why I fell down. I jumped down. By complete accident. Thank you. That's what I wanted to do. Hello there. If it has got to go back and go.
Now to reach their feast and poison their drinks.
Yeah.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
That was so fucking close. Whew.
Now to wait.
Inek pasta tuga.
Your last meal, boys. As if the Kami of Death gently brushed his hand across this camp and took their lives with one gentle brush. Any other survivors? I had to at least miss one of you. Yeah, fair enough.
Jin!
You!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was just by. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. Both our sakes.
I can't.
Well, let's finish this.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand. Your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
any of the straw hats, Ruzio. I know how you fight. Securing sanctuary.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way. Can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura, loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
Oh, they actually arrested him. Honor and Ash.
do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Just probably gonna knock him out.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Roma is here giving a speech outside the main keep tonight.
Everything just stinks of death.
Is it safe?
Let him go.
He's not human.
Here, let me pour you out.
Stay quiet, please.
There's a damaged fence just ahead, my lord.
Oh.
I'm sure you can get out that way.
Thank you.
Don't worry. We're all with you.
Oh, I was supposed to squeeze through that gate, but... That cool mesh sneak by.
Sora.
Lord Sakai escaped!
Search everywhere! Find him!
Have run.
run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Almost lost my horse. I literally lost my darn horse.
Prefecture.
No chance Yuna's alive. Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden. Storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
And I got nothing as far as defenses. Shit. I'm about to say, this is like the best route I got. I'm good.
No. Yuna's not here. But these people. The Mongols must have rounded them up.
He didn't poison these people, did he?
More villagers. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mukos! Bertarni!
Oh,
is that you?
Yuna got to us in time.
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
All right, Joe, Gaku Prefecture.
Now to find Yuna.
I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain.
Oh, another shrine.
Pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. and in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Sura.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
There's a banner here.
Heya!
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
Which is more than likely to happen at this point.
We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple.
Signal cannons right here. I can't disable this? Wait for this other guy to move.
Tang Dwayne!
Surprise! Perfect.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. I'll get back to you now. Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
Oh, I see.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Game.
Oh! Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Putin studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Honor and ashes completed. Oh, geez, that was a giant boost. All right, wolves at the gate. Oh yeah, I liberated all of Toyotomi with that final mission. Can't fast travel while exiled. Fit for the Khan, Mongol commander's armor. Oh, let's do this quest real quick.
Over here.
Give me one sec, Yuna.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Fit for a Khan. I'll go back to King's Sanctuary and take care of the two closest there. Alright, we're on the final act. And I gotta be very careful. Especially with the marchers now, because their dang arrows are gonna make me dizzy. knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, we're close enough.
Send your best warrior.
Ooh!
Alright, so I think I'm gonna do this mission in that one story mission. That's gonna be it. The last banner, and I just need the last falcon. Ah, damn, I've got the rope. There it is.